Welcome and good evening. My name is Tony Ciccarello. I'm the headmaster at Somerville High School. I want to welcome you to the commencement ceremonies for the class of 2011. What a wonderful and glorious evening this is. As families, you have so much to be proud of. We all share in this special moment for your students. And to begin our ceremonies, I will call forward the president of the senior class, Demi Casanos, who will lead us with a salute to the flag, followed by the rendition of the national anthem. Would you all please stand?
Please face the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And he will come in, please.
Excuse me.
Hi, Brian.
You can go in yourself.
Thank you.
honored guests, beginning with the mayor of our great city, Joe Curtatone. School committee woman from Ward 1, Maureen Bastardi. School committee woman from Ward 2, Teresa Cardoso. Chairman of the Somerville School Committee from Ward 3, Adam Sweeting. School committee woman from Ward 4, Christine Rafal. School committee man from Ward 5, Mark Niedergang. School committee man from Ward 6, Paul Bockelman. School committee woman from Ward 7, Mary Jo Rossetti. Superintendent of Schools, Tony Parentozzi. Assistant Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction, Dr. Vince McKay. District Administrator for Student Services, Rich Melillo. Coordinator of Research and Development, Public Information and Grants, Gretchen Kinder. Director of Finance, Pat Durrett. Director of Special Education, Debbie Cannell. Housemaster, Beacon House, Eve Jones. Housemaster, Elm House, John O'Teary. Housemaster, Highland House, Joe Burke. And let us all stand, graduates, to say our final time with us as a housemaster from Broadway House. Advisor, Amanda Choi. Elm House Secretary, Julie Davenport.
How you doing, man? Good.
And Highland House Secretary, Kathy DeYoung. To bring you the official greetings of the City of Somerville, it is my pleasure to introduce Mayor Joseph Curtatone.
Thank you, Mr. Ciccarello. Good evening. Mr. Ciccarello, Lieutenant Parentozzi, parents, teachers, friends, colleagues, class of 2011. On behalf of the City of Somerville, I salute class of 2011. I want to thank your parents and families for supporting you throughout the years. Prepare you for this momentous occasion. Thank you, parents and family. I want to also thank Headmaster Tony Ciccarello and all the administrators, teachers, and staff at Somerville High School for preparing you all for success in the future. A couple of weeks ago, actually a few weeks ago, the Boston Globe wrote an article which challenged the very identity of our city, challenged our ability to overcome, challenge our ability to embrace diversity, and something that's really special about Somerville. You, the class of 2011, represent everything that is special about this community, our diversity, our multicultural strength, our talent. We are very, very proud of you. I have no doubt you will succeed in the future, and you can count on me and this entire community being by you side by side and whatever your endeavor may be. I hope and pray that some of you may come back to this city and lead, and again, promote what is great about this city and what the Boston Globe missed,
This city rocks, and nobody rocks more than the class of 2011 tonight. Good luck.
Thank
you, Mr. Ciccarello. Thank you, Mr. Ciccarello, Mr. Mayor, all of my colleagues up here, teachers and staff at Somerville High School. I want to welcome, on behalf of my colleagues on the school committee, I want to welcome and congratulate all of the graduates and their families. We are enormously proud of you, and we wish you the very best in your future paths. You have made your mark here in Somerville, as the mayor said, and for that, we are incredibly grateful. We are all richer for having shared these years with you in our schools, and I hope that you feel the same way. I also want to thank the families and friends who have come to celebrate with their graduates. We need your involvement and support in our schools, and we appreciate the guidance that you provided to this wonderful group of young adults. This graduation hits home for me, as this year marks my 30th high school reunion. The years go by fast, and we typically do not recognize the passage of time until we come to occasions such as this. Relish this moment, for it is indeed special. Before you know it, you'll be like me at your 30th reunion. And next year, the first of my two children will be entering Somerville High School. As I look around and I hear the stories about the accomplishments of this class, I know that he is entering a wonderful school community. So I thank you, graduates, for paving the way for my son and for all of the students who will be coming down the road to Somerville High School. Once again, congratulations on a job well done. You have made your city proud.
Thank you, Chairman Sweeney. At each commencement, we honor the top female and male in the graduating class with the Smith Award. It is my pleasure to introduce the top female of the graduating class of 2011, Jessica Menjivar. That a new tradition would be established by your class at your graduation. Since 1985, we have been a comprehensive high school with a center for career and technical education. At class day and graduation ceremonies, we honor the class salutatorian, valedictorian, top female, and top male students. What we will begin today is to also honor the top student in our Center for Career and Technical Education. This year's top honor goes to Jackie Smith. Thank you. At this time, I would like to call forward John Thomas to give the salutatory address.
The hall passes, plate flips, and crafts. We'll say goodbye and pack our things, look one last time on our memories. The good, the bad, right now it's all sad. Those bittersweet feelings we have to grab. Remember the first day of school as a freshman? We walked through the doors, confused and expectant. We'll never forget the accomplishments we've made, from the tests and exams to winning games we've played. Don't forget the dances we partied like it was our last, and the proms we planned better than the past. Yeah. To friendships that stayed so strong, and the days we thought always went wrong. From the football games that always left with a tear, to the basketball games that became famous the senior year. The Christmas shows and musicals we always loved, never forgetting teams we always put above. We counted down seconds till the final bell came, and from now on, 2:30 won't ever be the same. And when we get old like Otaria Burke, we'll look back and remember our days of hard work. Our teachers, we thank you because you are the best. Enjoy your summer because you've earned the rest. To the doubts that became our motivation, and to the families present at our graduation, we can all look up at you and say we did it, because no matter how hard times got, we never quit it. I can't believe it passed quite this fast, but let's say hello to our futures and goodbye to the past. So long to the high school that gave us our pride. Everybody get ready, it's a big world outside. So double the one and double the fun. Class of 11 will always get it done.
Thank you, Mr. Ciccarello. Class of 2011, dignitaries, families, friends, staff, faculty, and community members, good evening. Class of 2011, thank you. Thank you for all you have given. Thank you for your contributions to our schools and our community. Thanks for everything you've shared with us over the years. Thank you for sharing your youth, your growth, and recently your maturity with us. You are prepared for the next segment of your life. As a group, your accomplishments are noteworthy, actually astounding. Now we're all here. Individually, you possess the skills, the attributes, the abilities to succeed in whatever you choose to do, wherever your journey takes you. You are well prepared. You have already excelled academically, musically, artistically, athletically, and perhaps most of all, you treat other and each other with dignity and respect. Your class is recognized as one with close and supportive relationships. So, I have a simple bit of advice, only two short sentences. Number one, keep doing what you're doing because obviously it's working. Don't change much. So those decisions that you've been making, those that you have not made, they're critical to the success you already have and will continue to be so. And point two, when absolutely everything else fails, read the directions. Commencement from Somerville High School signifies a major milestone in your lives. It is one of those rare days that Graham Greene noted when he wrote, "It is when the door opens and the future comes in." And your future is bright, brilliantly bright. You can be and you can do anything. You can go anywhere. You are only limited by your own perseverance and your own work ethic. Thank you for representing the entire city and our school district with such class and such dignity. Good luck, be safe, and make a difference in the world. Thank you. I would call forward Casey Bork, Arlene Louise, Daisy Martins, Allison Carollo, Jesse Stern, David King to lead their class in their class song titled Goodbye But Not Farewell.
Thank you.
done. At this time, I would like to call forward the class valedictorian, Jessica Menjava, to give the valedictory address.
It is an honor to be on this stage delivering a speech from my heart, but it is a bigger honor to be part of Somerville High School and the class of 2011.
This song is like, this
I am here representing the entire graduating class. So on behalf of all of us, I want to sincerely thank everyone who has contributed to who we are and what we have accomplished so far. Thank you to the mothers with tears in their eyes and the fathers trying their best not to cry. To our brothers and sisters, grandparents, aunts, uncles, cousins, and those family members who couldn't be physically here with us but are in our hearts and thoughts, thank you. Thank you to the teachers, guidance counselors, housemasters, and the other staff, because without you, we would not be taking this knowledge on our future journeys. We are here to share our achievements with those who deserve it. I am not here to inspire you or to teach a life lesson. My goal today is to show you, my classmates, my gratitude for making these 4 years memorable. From sports games to proms, we enjoyed our time together, and our experiences as a class define our years at Somerville High. We formed strong friendships, and together we have learned to respect each other and cherish our differences. It is our time to shine and show those who didn't believe in us that we did it. We are enjoying the rewards of our hard work and dedication as we wait to walk across this stage and hold in our hands a piece of paper that symbolizes our achievements. Our accomplishments have not been served to us on a silver platter, but success tastes so much better when we fight for it and overcome obstacles to get to the top. When I look into your eyes, I see greatness. I see engineers, doctors, lawyers, mechanics, nurses, and actors. I have faith in every single person sitting here in a white and red gown. I know that you will make your dreams a reality and live fulfilling lives. We all have promising opportunities ahead of us, but it is up to us to take advantage of what life has to offer us. We, the kids from Somerville High, have the potential of contributing to the advancement of this nation and the world as a whole. It is time to separate, but we will be part of each other's lives forever, because when we look back at our memories, the members of the class of 2011 will be imprinted in them. Class of 2011, I wish everyone the best and remember that we got it done in high school, and with our Somerville pride, we will continue getting it done wherever we go from here. Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mayor Curtatone, Superintendent Parentozzi, School Committee members, Chairman Adam Sweeting, invited guests and faculty, our celebration this evening acknowledges each and every member of the class of 2011. And we also pay respect to you collectively as a class. In preparing my address, as I have the past several years, I ask staff at the high school to describe in a word or a phrase what comes to mind when they are thinking about your class. This year, the common attributes and qualities that I heard in describing your class were, and I quote, a great group, supportive of one another, and having great school spirit. Your class has done well. The representation of college acceptances is notable, as are the school and work opportunities our students in the Center for Career and Technical Education have chosen. Our class day and graduation ceremonies are steeped in traditions. One of the most basic is for each class to leave something behind for the classes that follow. And your class's legacy will have a lasting effect, at least for the next 10 years. For it was your class in your 4 years at Somerville High that marked the period of our self-study for the New England Association of Secondary Schools and Colleges accreditation. Your class and all that you did in the classroom and outside were the foundation for the NEASC visiting teams analysis. On May 26th, I received a letter from NEASC stating that they, quote, voted to award the school continued accreditation. We received 34 commendations and 11 recommendations. Your efforts and those of the high school staff paved the way for the high school to continue its mission to young adults in our community. And so I say to you, thank you. We have great hope in you, and it is based upon the manner in which you came together as a class and worked for the common good of all students at Somerville High School. You managed to accomplish your personal goals while at the same time looking out for your neighbor. This is the Somerville legacy you inherit. Keeping this in mind, keep this in your mind and hearts as you go forward. These values are representative of who we are as a community, and we have so much to be proud of. We are confident in the role we have played in helping you develop as learners. In Somerville, we have long understood that success in life is based upon values. This understanding and knowing when to say thank you will be invaluable lessons you take forward. Now, in keeping with the tradition that began in 2007, I ask the members of the class of 2011 to stand. To look out at the audience gathered here. Look for that person or individual. For their efforts and dedication. We truly have a gifted and wonderful staff. I also want to acknowledge the role of our elementary teachers and administrators in bringing about this day for so many of you. Your education did not begin at Somerville High School. Rather, our role was to support you on what we hope will be a path to being
finally.
I will end this speech the way I ended my commencement addresses with the following words. In a few moments, you will transition from being Somerville High School students to your new role as alumni. It is important. It is important you recognize your place and your responsibilities as a class to the legacy you inherit from previous graduates. You are now members of a long and distinguished list of alumni, men and women like yourselves who have gone into the world and who have brought with them those qualities and characteristics which have historically marked a Somerville High School education. We know those qualities to be commitment to one's family, caring about one's community, and the world beyond your hometown. Class of 2011, it is now your time and your responsibility to pick up the standard. Graduation is but one success in your lives. We are confident that there will be many others. You leave us with the best wishes of an entire community. And to the community's wishes, let me add my own best wishes for continued success and happiness in, to each and every one of you, members of the class of 2011. The world is waiting for you. Superintendent Parentozzi, I present the members of the class of 2011. Each has met the graduation requirements set down by the Somerville School Committee and the Department of Elementary and Secondary Education. At this time, companies, please form.
Oh.